It's terribly dangerous for an artist to fulfill other people's expectations. I think they generally produce their work.